Mario Kart. Cerulean will be hosting, and it talks about saying Mario instead of Mario. Let's begin. The outfit goes the song short. One day I was playing Mario Kart and I was Donkey Kong, and I finished second overall, 48 races, and I won 37 races, but one of them I finished last, and it dropped my scores down. Even though I won 37 races in a row, I actually won 46, and I got 2 last place finishes in the first and second because someone else was playing and it was one of my kids, so...
What?!
You said it wrong! Mario is incorrect! It's Mario Kart, not Mario Kart. It sounds silly. I'm correct. You're wrong. Yeah, we did this with 17 on 17 ones. Your answer was 288 and mine was 289, even though you were really close.
Yeah, I'm correct because one time I was in a game with Mario and Peach and I was Peach and Red was Mario.
Yanza!
Alright, after Pink has said that, I am Yanza and I'm pretty new to that on Ghost of Dawns. And I'm correct, it's not Mario, it's Mario Kart, not Mario Kart. I know you were Donkey Kong, but who beat you? After I quit in the first 2 rounds, it was Link that beat me. Link isn't even a Mario character. Sorry, it was Hammer Bro by one, even though he didn't even beat only one race, and that was the second race. I got second and third in every other event, against the race. Well, I'm a YouTuber, I'm the first one to be seen, and there's gonna be another one. YouTubers like Star Mapping Racing and Super Gaming Marveler 3229, they're gonna be in. How do you know this? I don't know. I've been to lots of channels.
Yanza!
Alright. It sounds like Flapplevee from Pokemon. Pokemon is still from Nintendo, like Mario is from Nintendo. That came from Cerulean, not me! That came from Cerulean. Pokemon is from Nintendo, like Mario is from Nintendo. And that went to Cerulean, not me, Cerulean, earlier after I said that. Before, and then the thing before, I said that. I hope you had fun watching Mario Kart.
It's Mario Kart! Why you keep saying Mario Kart?
Yeah, I was Donkey Kong and I got 2th place. Is part of your body. It's a bone, and it falls out when you're little. It's a tooth. A oral tooth is make seconds. It's not tooths. It's teeth. It's an irregular pronoun. But how will you put teeth if you did it with tooth? T-2-T-H. Yeah, one time I played on my Game Boy and there were all different kinds of tooths.
Wait!
What? I can know this. It's teeth. Now we need to not talk about Mario Kart.